This video will show you how to process your own videos using Studio Artist. First, choose a movie you want to process by choosing File, and then New Source and Canvas. The video I am choosing is included in the Studio Artist folder. Next, choose your canvas size. This is already set to HD, but you can change the canvas size to output 4K or higher if you want. I'm just going to choose HD. And now, I will switch to the Paint Action Sequence mode, and then choose the movie collection of presets. As you can see, there are a lot of categories of movie presets to choose from. I'm going to choose this one from the general category and then click Action so I can preview the look. When you find a preset you like, or when you have created your own paint action sequence, choose Action, Process with Paint Action Sequence, and then Source to Movie. Name your video and where you want to save it. Then Studio Artist will begin to render your video, frame by frame, using the paint action sequence. When your video is finished, the movie player will automatically open. We encourage you to try processing your own videos with the free Studio Artist trial.